Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as you think.
Memory ain't so good these days. But Kate. Never forget Kate. Hunter through and through. Left all his worldly possessions to whoever finally took him down. Don't know about you, but I'd rather lose every last memory in my head than know that little prince holds Kate's prize cannon. The Ace of Spades. You gotta promise me. Put Aldrin in the ground and get the Ace of Spades back. If anyone should have the ace, it's you.
Keep focus. Hey, Warlock, come here a sec. Lost too much when the Red Legion...
It's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
Very good. Farewell.
Go back to the lab. Tell him to give us the right tools for the job.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Savala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified vanguard. Or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now. Out of the dark.
Guardians inspired me to step up.
Citizens, over here.
Right? You're gonna want to hear this.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us. Korra told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. That's weird. An energy signature in the middle of nowhere. Let's check it out. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
Thank you.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your friend Kate. Come, kill us. Death is our sword.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Petrevenge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Thank you. Not that I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power. Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore? That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the Reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Thank you. all clear out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
Gah! You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where? Pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six... and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, oh, oh. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barons scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. And we have a deal.
Deal?
Bring me Avrock.
Still nothing but silence on the reef network.